Once upon a time, going online meant hearing that weird dial-up sound. But do you know which websites ruled each year? Some that were kings are now ghosts. And Google? It wasn't always the search god we know today. This isn't just a list. It's the battle history of the internet. Today, we're diving into the web's wild timeline. From the dusty modems of 1997 to the AI-powered clicks of 2025. The most visited websites of every year. Some thrived, some vanished, and some became digital empires. Buckle up. Let's ride through the data highway of internet legends. AOL. In America, going online used to mean hearing, "You've got mail." AOL was the internet for millions. Once it had more searches than Google. But just like the dial-up tone, it faded into silence. MSN. Remember the ping of a new MSN message? Logging in and out just to get attention was the move. MSN was chat, homepage, and a mini gaming zone all in one. It was the social lifeline of a generation. Yahoo. Yahoo was the king before Google wore the crown, once worth over $100 billion, and they refused to buy Google for $1 million. Oops, probably still stings. eBay, the auction king. The first thing ever sold? A broken laser pointer. Buyer said, "It's broken." Seller, "Yeah, that's why it was on eBay." From Elvis's hair to haunted dolls, everything had a price. Wikipedia, knowledge for the people. Launched in 2001, letting anyone write an encyclopedia. Now with over 6 million articles in English alone, teachers may say not a valid source, but come exam time, we all know where we're going. Google, the ruler of the web. Born in a Stanford dorm, now a verb, just Google it. At one point, people thought 500 million daily searches was too much. Now, that's light work, done in minutes. Amazon. It all started with just books. Now Bezos is launching rockets. Fun fact, his first order was to a friend and he hand-delivered it. Facebook. Started as a Harvard student thing. Then, boom, even my mom has Facebook became a reality. Once the youth's playground, now the auntie's reunion hub. YouTube, the video universe. It began with a zoo video in 2005. Now, a billion hours watched every day. Still somehow, falling fails remain top-tier content. Instagram started as a photo filter app. Now it's cat videos, avocado toasts, and influencer wars. One photo, 10K likes, or none. Drama guaranteed. Baidu. Calling it China's Google is an understatement. It runs over 70% of China's web traffic. And yes, they say Baidu it too. Twitter. What started as microblogging is now where presidents tweet declarations. Now it's X, but we still tweet. Because habits, like old memes, never die. These websites shaped the internet. Some ruled, some crashed, some evolved. But now it's time to ask.
What about the stars of YouTube? Who climbed from zero to millions and conquered the platform?
To find out, check out my other video, Top YouTube Channels by Subscribers, 2014 to 2025. It gets even crazier there.